Hi, friends. Welcome to this week's episode of Dish Upon a Star. My name's Sam. I'll be your food tour guide through all your favorite Disney films. This week, we are going on a Tour de France, one of my favorite Disney movies, Beauty and the Beast. Going to be making something super easy, nice French dish. It's called Poulet Gaston Gerard. Sounds real fancy. It is chicken with a mustard cream sauce. I'll teach you how to make it this week.
Our guest, be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we'll provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why we only live to serve. Try the grey stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes.
Friends, I just took the first bite and it's so good. I've made this dish before a couple different ways. This is the best. It's traditional French cooking. It's got, you know, the two French food groups, wine and cheese, lots of heavy cream. Maybe they serve this at the Be Our Guest dinner when Belle was in the castle. Maybe not. I don't know, but I hope they did. It's really, really good. Very easy. Thank you for watching. Let me know if you tried it. Let me know if you were able to guess the movie this week. Thanks for tuning in, guys. See you next week.